Let's look at the weather outside. I mean, this went from green grass when I came into work today to what it is now, which is snow covered going sideways, and that is covering the yards all the way up to the shoreline of Ontario down into northwest PA. Get ready for a slick morning commute, everybody. This is what it looks like from 40 stories up on top of the One Seneca Tower. Temperature at 30 degrees, just below that 32 degree mark. It feels like it's in the teens. Is anybody going to get a snow day tomorrow? Well, not in the north towns, but it will be slick. Expect the morning commute to take longer than normal. Look at the temperature difference. 30s up top, 20s down here, and that's why it's been a little snowier to the south. They've had a little bit less in the temperature department, and as you get up on the hills, that's where we saw the big swath of snow this afternoon and into the evening. Now, there's a winter storm warning in effect till tomorrow afternoon, but it looks like lunchtime will be when we'll start to see the northern communities begin to clear. Let me show you 7 Super Doppler. I mean, there's a lot of snow falling on here, even in the sections of Allegheny County. While it's not getting picked up, it's a lot lighter. You folks aren't going to get to join the snow party, but it looks like the north towns are. Niagara Falls along Niagara Falls Boulevard all the way out to Middleton and Middleport and Albion. Let's dive into the 290. Not an easy commute for the north towns, as the camera at Delaware along the 290 kind of snow chucked, but there is snow covered and slush covered streets, although the salt is doing a really good job and they pre-treated a lot of it. Secondary roads out in northern Erie County going to get a little dicey. Also out in Batavia, as you drive the spokes out of the city, you're going to find that it'll get a little slick. Same thing in sections of the southern tier. Once you go south of Hamburg and the Triangle, which is the stadium, you go up in elevation, the totals increase 5 to 7 inches of snow in southern Erie County, and we're up over a dozen now on the ridges of Chautauqua, zeroing in again. Dunkirk a lot less, but Arkwright and Stockton, Perrysburg, Gowanda, you folks saw it pile up today. This is your tomorrow. Midweek, we can cut it off at around 12 o'clock for the north towns. It's going to take longer in the southern tier. Let me put better timing on it for you. There we go through the overnight. We're going to look at the clock at 6 in the morning. This is going to be the diciest morning commute we've had in the north towns for a while. Same thing can be said. Whatever you had yesterday in the southern tier, get ready to battle it again as we get to Wednesday morning. Almost noon, there goes the clearing, or at least the end of the steady snow. Takes a little bit longer down here, and that's why that will last until the afternoon. How much snow are we looking at? Well, as we can see, the darker colors shaded here as we go to the north, only 2 to 4 inches, but it'll be a slippery 2 to 4, less in the city, enough to cover the ground and along the low lying areas. Once you go up in elevation, so do the totals all the way down to the southern tier. I mentioned Allegheny County, not really your game on this one, but it does look like the hills of Chautauqua County going to be the big winners again, 4 to 6, and we're looking at 8 to 10 by the time it all wraps up. Good news is we are taking the temperatures up as we hit the weekend, and we'll be in the 40s and 50s on Saturday and Sunday. Going to a break. Sports on the other side. Stay with us.